find this navigation system. And the navigation system is something that is already standard in the big hospitals and the big university clinics also. And it is coming now as an affordable tool also for the ENT. Especially here in Dubai, there are already two hospitals who have purchased a navigation system, and we are also purchasing a navigation system, which enables us to navigate through the sinuses. Yeah, like you have this navigation system in the car, where you have a road map, and the GPS knows where the car is on that road map. Yeah? So you have it in the sinus surgery. You have the CT scan, which is the road map, and the navigation system has like a electromagnetic GPS in the room, which measures where your instruments are on that roadmap. So you can always double check if you're at a safe place or not. So this was a very safe surgery for the patient that you've just seen. And apart from the fact that she was also not bleeding much and everything went really straightforward, she had a double safety feature with being a patient where the surgery has been performed with the navigation system. That was new today. But these guys, they were already twice here. And today it was a little bit better. Because, of course, like with all technology, there's also downsides. Like, it's complicated and so on, and you want to go ahead and you have to prepare so many things, calibrate the instruments and so on. They're heavier, bigger to put them in the nose and so on. So, that's it. Hallo.
Hallo.
Hola. Immer noch hier?
Ja, aber jetzt gleich nicht mehr. Meine Schwester.
Lippe, ist das von der OP?
Das ist, nee, das ist ein Herpes.
Ah, alright, gut.
Der ist dann gestern noch dazugekommen.
Okay, gut. Wie fühlen Sie sich?
Gut.
Gut, kann ich Sie auf Englisch fragen?
Ja. Yeah.
How do you feel?
Fine.
How was your experience here with us?
Very good. I was actually a bit nervous before.
Yeah.
But right after I woke up, I felt a lot better than I expected.
Wow, good, good, great.
So
far you have no complaints, yeah?
No.
Did they give you my mobile number?
Yes, they did.
So please don't hesitate to call me anytime. If you don't reach me, send me an SMS. Yeah, okay. Or I'm also available on WhatsApp.
Okay.
Yeah?
Okay.
So good. All right,
thank
so you can go home. Yeah? One worry less. Yeah. Two worries still there.
Yeah.
Okay, good. All right. Tschüss, Mama.
Tschüss.